Welcome to Norway and our majestic mountains. Norway is a fantastic country to hike in with a great variety of trips, from easy walks that just take a few hours to more demanding hikes that can take weeks to complete. No matter your level of experience, there's always a hike that will suit your sense of adventure. My name is Johannes and I work as a nature guide. I would love to show you what our beautiful mountains have to offer. To ensure an unforgettable experience, there are a few important things you need to know prior to your hike. The most comfortable and safe way to hike in the mountains is to join a guided tour. That way, you'll be experiencing the nature with experts that know the mountains like the inside of their pocket. The mountains are wild and require respect. Without the proper equipment and preparation, it might be dangerous. Every year, some tourists get lost or injured in the mountains. But don't worry, if you follow our advice, you'll be better prepared. First and foremost, it is very important that you always check the weather forecast before your hike. Remember that although it might be sunny and warm at the start, at higher altitudes, the temperature and weather will probably be different. Also, conditions may change during the day, so be prepared. Use sturdy hiking boots, wear wind and waterproof clothes, and bring enough food and water for your whole hike. If you're uncertain about what else to bring, please check out our packing list video where I explain what items to bring and why you need them. Make sure you know about the local conditions and rules of the mountains you will be hiking on. Weather forecasts might not always be accurate in the Norwegian mountain climate. And other trail conditions like mud, ice and snow are also important to keep in mind. Make sure you ask locals about this. Please respect the locals' advice. Never ignore warnings. Even though your hike is supposed to last only one day, we advise you to plan at least one extra day at your destination, just in case the conditions aren't favorable on the first day. An extra set of warm clothes in your backpack is good to have in case the weather changes from clear skies and sun to rain and wind. Follow the marked trails and always stay on the path, especially in foggy weather and bad visibility. Even though today's technology allows for cell phone coverage almost everywhere, it's not a guarantee that you can actually use your phone in times of crisis. Don't hesitate to contact the local tourist office to hear more about guided tours. We love our mountains and we're sure you'll love them too. So one simple rule, leave no trace. We'd like to keep our Norwegian mountains as pristine as possible. So therefore, please take all your garbage bag with you. Have a safe hike.